that, y'all. So I am headed to my Secret Santa with my friends. Okay, so let me tell y'all. One of our friends, four of us went out to brunch. I don't know what it was, like a dinner. Some we went to, just to hang out. And one girl at the table, it's four of us, right? Two of us are doing Secret Santa already with the rest of our friends, but the other two that we were with are just our own friends. And they were like, what are y'all doing for Christmas? We need to go out. We need to do this, do that. And so we were like, oh, we pull names or whatever. Oh, let us join in. The two of them want to join in with the six of us. No, the eight of us. So cool. They were like, okay, cool. We'll just add you to the and shuffle names and the email will send out. So we add them in. Do y'all know? Not even soon after. Here goes. One girl, oh, I ain't gonna be able to make it. I gotta meet somebody to get my gift to. And I'm like, y'all kicked out. And then the other one didn't come because she wasn't coming. So I was like, you know what? At this point, y'all are kicked out. Don't ask us to do nothing else. We'll ask you. So this morning, my husband gets up to, what was he doing? He got up to do his job, his work. He got up to work, y'all. I'm sorry. I just saw my kid's coach walking by. So I'm like, how much time do I have? But yeah, so I got up to, he got up to go to work, and it was work from home day since it's Saturday. And our freaking computer just is not working at all. And we even tried the computer that his job sent us to work on. We hooked that one up and it still wasn't working. So he had to like drop into the office and he was like, take the computer to Geek Squad to see what's going on. I gotta go to work. You know, his mind is on, I got a job to do. If I don't work, we don't eat. So he runs out the house and I'm like, crap, I don't know nothing about no Geek Squad. So I remember, okay, well, I gotta pump. I gotta get ready for Secret Santa. And I still have the cloud over my head to go meet somebody to get their gift. And she lives down there with my parents then in them. There's like an hour away. I was like, no, girl. You're gonna have to come all the way up here by me. I'll meet you somewhere, but it needs to be 15, 20 minutes away from my house. And it needs to be near Mason's game because I have to also bring Mason's things to his game because I don't let him take him to his mom's house because he bounces around between family members over there so that he can spend time with people. So there's no telling where he's gonna land, so I don't want him with the responsibility, you know, of carrying around his uniform and all of that. So I just meet him at his game to bring it. So I was like, all of this stuff adding up and thrown into my agenda, and I am where I need to be at all times. You know, I make it, or if I can't, I let people know and I go on about my life. But I was like, oh no. But I met her, I got her gift, and she gives me the gift in this big ass bag, y'all. I don't even know if I can. It's huge. This is my car seat, and y'all know Range Rover has tall seats. This is huge. And it got like a dinosaur on it. I was like, this is for kids. Like, what are you doing? I was like, oh no, you my friend. So I was like, I can't ruin my name because you represent me and the friendship, you know, because we kind of connect all of our friends together. That's how I have that big group of friends. So I re-wrapped her gift back here in this holiday bag, and she gave me the gift from her friend, the other girl. And so I got that back there in that black bag. And that Mary bag was, I was going to use either or, that one or the other one, the big one. I chose that big one, but, I have her friend, so I didn't even wrap her gift. And y'all remember yesterday I went to Hobby Lobby, got everything, and I was going to make it real pretty. I had got, I got like a little basket to put it in, and with the basket clear cover, because I know everybody was gonna do give back, so I was gonna make her stuff real pretty. I went and bought all that stuff. I left this stuff in my trunk, but anyway, I digress. I have a few minutes, about 20 minutes to get in here with Mason. I'm only gonna be able to see his practice, and then my husband's gonna drive here and watch the game, but I have Secret Santa at 1 o'clock, and Mason's game starts at 12:30. So, yeah, I need to be leaving here at 12:30 when this game actually starts. So, yep, I'm not going to be able to do that. So, let's go in and see what the guys are doing. All right, y'all. So, I'm headed to Federales, wherever that is. So, let's see. I got the Christmas gifts and I have to hike. Parking was $20. So, I'm upset about that. All right. Camera stuff. Do what? Oh, boomerang. That's what you're trying to do. You trying to do boomerang? Oh, on Instagram?
Not issue. I got it.
Okay.
Oh. I just hold it and it's gonna be
a damn shame. Yeah. Yeah, just hold it.
And it's good.
It does it itself.
Okay. But I'm serious. Okay.
Well, we're gonna do the tree. Cheers. Tamika, what was you toasting? Why she bring it? So I get a gift.
Oh, I missed the baby shower. So I missed the.
Your person ain't here.
Or something like that. I was overthinking.
That's my gift, y'all.
I was overthinking.
Who is who in?
White shirt, black jacket, and some blue jeans.
Oh. Don't go. All right, Kim, who you got? You gonna put all kind of leaves and shit in your
real.
On the nice list.
I thought it was fake.
I know she got me.
She got you?
Who she got? Who she got?
Hey! Open it up. Let's see.
Here.
Everybody like, what's that? Oh, a scar.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Jesus paid it all. What's that?
The aroma diffuser.
Oh, diffuser. I had Kayla. So, Nye got me. Yep. Okay, let's see who she got. Oh. Hey.
Oh. Oh.
What are you gonna be cooking? What you gonna be cooking?
We so close.
June Berry, what's that? My lung went off. Oh, that's me. That's definitely for me.
Oh, okay.
That's for me. What? That's her best friend. She can't. Oh.
Yeah.
You did such a great job.
I know. It's our party.
I've never seen
T-shirts
like that.
I know. Tarjay.
Oh, come on. All right. I see what you did there.
You need that so bad.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
And of course, you know I got to do
that. Oh, feet.
It looks like it's the worst.
You can feel them in now?
No, I wear a sweater.
flow.
What is this?
You gotta open it up.
Open it. Oh. Is it brushes?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah. Turn it. Okay. Too many drinks right here. This is mine right here. I know it is.
Not what you had.
All right, let's see. Hey!
Not you trying to be camera ready. Quit looking at the camera.
I'm gonna have the montages.
Yeah, oh, okay, put it out.
Yes, it's a.
Well, just pull it up. Oh, okay.
Oh, my. She done pulled it all the way out.
It's a nugget.
Oh. Here we go. Sensitive moment. Sensitive moment. Mm-mm. All right. Come on, Tamika. Bring my gift.
You know who's not going. I know.
Here you go, baby.
Yeah. There we go, baby. God has not forgot.
It ain't what you want, it's what you need, baby.
Yeah. Oh, yes, earbuds.
Yeah, that's nice.
That's real
and
nice.
And I got one more thing, right? Two more things. This is a rose. No!
That's how I said, this is a rose.
The box is bigger on the rose. Not
the
no.
It is. It is. I
use that.
Johnny and the rose that was in. And it's like brown. Oh, I wanted that. Yeah, that's going to be real good together.
It's a good job,
good. It's what you get when you don't make it single family. We gonna
sell your shit.
That's it.
We all taking your shit.
It's closed so nicely. I don't know.
Did you staple it?
She done take that motherfucker clothes.
All the way there.
That's an old woman for you.
I kid.
It's a real deal. And I take these to the side.
Oh, this is nice. Girl, she done take the paper. This is nice.
Oh, look at that. That is nice.
Yeah, she done love it.
Remember, she didn't open your shit.
It is a charger, solar light charger.
Turn it off, baby.
Like, I don't know how to turn it off.
That's a shame.
She didn't turn the shit on.
It was out. It's already fully charged.
Barely.
And then, it's the stack of waterproof cards.
Oh, yeah.
We're playing cards when it comes to the house.
Yes, we do have friends.
makeup thing?
Chorizo.